My Grandma and Grandpa's House. My grandma and grandpa's house is bigger than ours, but also kinda not. It has a lot of bedrooms, but no stairs. We come in the back door like we always do. It smells like cigarettes, and old paper, and old people. My grandma and grandpa's house has a lot of bedrooms. My favorite is the little one, with the bookcase full of neat old books. Dad says it used to be his room. It used to be my dad's house, too. And my Uncle Len's, and all my aunts. But no one lives here now, except my grandma and grandpa. My grandma and grandpa's house had a playhouse in the backyard, where we used to play school. It had a garden where we used to explore. We drew on the driveway with chalk. We watched videos and played records. We imagined all sorts of things. Back when this was my grandma and grandpa's house. I don't have a grandma anymore, or a grandpa. We went to their house one last time. My dad, my Uncle Len, and all my aunts decided who got what and where it all should go. The bookcase in the little bedroom is somewhere in our garage now. I don't know what happened to the books. The house is still there. I could go there if I wanted. But I couldn't go in the back door. I couldn't read my dad's old books. I couldn't play in the playhouse. It's the same house, but also kinda not. And the people who live there now don't even know that they live in my grandma and grandpa's house. Because that's not what it is. Not anymore.